To Brihanna.
Nigga, fuck wrong with you, boy? Give me the motherfucking stone, bitch.
Thank you.
What that venom? It's just no joke, bro. The fuck is that? It's so strong. Right, one more to kill. Oh God, you're down there. Over there. They're waiting on me. Now I got an 860 Evo SSD in here. I should load in before anybody follow me. But let's see about that. Back there, bro. Drop these stones out real quick. They guard. Yo, you seen the bananas? Seen those bananas, Becker?
Oh, yeah. I've been jumping that spot right there.
Get the healer. Get the healer. The healer. Get the healer with me. Get the healer. Got it. Get them all. Ooh, 6,000 stone, baby. Let's go. Oh, he's chasing somebody back here. The one running. He running? Where he ran to? Go fuck me today, little boy. Hitler 6K. Almost there. See these back to the base. They dead. We murked them.
I'd be happy to look after you.
Thing more satisfying than Oregon with a cracker and making them look bad,
proving them wrong.
Sitting back there like seen the sniper, but I see the motherfucker behind me.
What a frightful
fuck. Yeah, right back here. Good guy. Thank you.
Fuck off me, cracker! Pussy cracker style! Yeah! Good guy was smashing him, bro. Smash him. Fuck, I need some more, what you call them? Big fries. I have 11. There you go, I found them. Got it. Woohoo! Man, yeah, teleport stone look good, bro. Look, my teleport ain't working. But they need to fix this bug. Don't mad. Oh! No! Damn. Thank you.
get in the bag for me. Oh, fucking shit. Oh shit, is it? You ain't gonna be working when I go up with your fucking man. You need to fix this shit. Stay away from the pack. Come on. Stay away from the pack, motherfucker. Stay away from the pack, motherfucker! Stay away from the pack! Away from the pack. Fuck me. Bring your bitch ass on. Get this nigga too. Fuck them blues. Doing in front of my base, bitch. What's wrong with you, boy? $4,000 tail bark real quick. Go take my haul to the house. You seen your food in the microwave? Kentrell, you seen your food in the microwave? Okay. (Clears throat) Yeah, baby. Get that a little higher. Bitch, look at my teleport won't work. Oh boy. Think it's working now. Yep. Working like up the door. Come on, dude, I can be working. Give me them.
Hmm. Where else?
That shit, EP. You know, they need no help. Appreciate it. Let me stand this down. All base. Tails off. Who this? Oh, okay. Go take the flag. Who this with? Good shit. Yeah, dang, stick that shit dropping on them. Good shit. Oh, got another bomber. Whole block. Get up out of there. Ah, that's going to get scared. No! No, I just got 2K from this nigga! Who's that on me? Who's that? Ah, oh, couldn't see. Damn. Oh. I don't know if I'm supposed to have 5K. Okay, go ahead and drop these off. Damn it, man.
Show me your hands.
No.
Please show me your hands now.
No.
Taste it, taste it.
Well, you would do it. And that's how you act. Your fucking clearance. Jeez. Gotta take her out first. What? Come on, guys. Damn, I need to watch my potion. We gotta go take Arena. What y'all doing?
Something watches us. Can you sense it?
NPCs. Fuck, nigga. Crushed his ass. Alright. Get an ulti. Bruh. Fuck out of here, bitch. Watch it. I'm just shooting arrows down there. Nice. Y'all bitches jump down, you scared ass crackles. Fuck niggas scary. Fuck the healers. Got a healer back here. Got one on. Let's heal the rail. Got him. No, shit.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Jeez.
That nigga right there, I don't know what he doing. That is in your own resources. This man is literally dead in the same zone. What the fuck? Oh, got him. Need to take Arena. That's the home turf. Go for Arena. How you get up there? Pass them tables around like white holes. Oh, got one. Got more. Turn around. Where you trying to go? Oh, got one more. They just keep coming in, don't they? Fuck out of here, boy. They're looking for us. Home team. That big tanky motherfucker for a hit, come on. Get him. You gotta save me, you just don't know it. Fuck out of here. Oh, somebody got in the gun. He trying to run. He running good, boy. Like, it was, that dude was running like this was an obstacle course, man. That's good. Oh, fuck. Those NPCs do the one hit stun just kills me, man. Every fucking time. Teleport ain't working. Let's see that again. Back here, yellow. Somebody jump in and kill him. Get the healer. Get the healer. Picked up 2K. I lost them. So dump these real quick.
Insurance agent was great. I initially got about $26,000. I'm grateful for every penny of that so I could go ahead and start this process of rebuilding.
For those who measure success by the worn tread on their tires and the miles put in before sunset.
TikTok star and YouTuber Danielle Cohn has shaken the internet after an please be constructed 500,000 hoodies, crew necks, tote bag, Instagram, and we might repost it to reveal and Danielle photo of this is too early for a kid photo of her boyfriend kissing her alleged baby bumps. It's rancher than some brought up despite but one so excited planned marriage. Neither parent was happy about it. Danielle's mom questioned their ability to take care of a baby and said, Mikey's dad said, Mikey's mom gave them an adult talk.
Don't you dare jump.
In the video,
also reveals that she and Mikey are getting married that night. On April 13th, Danielle uploaded a wedding photo. The caption reads, April 6th, 2019, the day I committed to my best friend. Many people called her out for taking fake marriage photos. People speculated the photos were fake because when you click on the tagged location, the Little Vegas Chapel, you find this photo which has a sign that says, Pretend Wedding Photos, $35. Danielle posted on her Instagram story, It's a real ceremony, and if you don't believe, then watch the video.
Is the teleport working? Question. Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Let's get to the city in a bit. Damn! A quick focus. Ah, boy, boy, boy. Boy, boy, boy.
Our 12th
step process provides 100%.
Boy, boy, boy.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Black Panther's Angela Bassett paid tribute to beautiful spirit Chadwick Boseman following his tragic death. The defiant blood star has died aged 43 following his 4-year battle with colon cancer. Angela and Chadwick were Black Panther, with Bassett claimed to Chadwick's mother, Viva Ramonda, and the actress has remembered her on-screen son while reminiscing about the first time they met in Howard University. It was meant to be for Chadwick and me to be united, for us to be family, to share the
long time. Y'all gonna get shit for kicking my balls, man. Where's the sound?
Assigned to a Scorpio that day, she continued. And here we were, years later, as friends and colleagues, enjoying the most glorious night ever. We spent weeks prepping, working, sitting next to each other every morning in makeup chairs, preparing for the day together as mother and son. I am honored that we enjoyed that full circle experience. The 62-year-old went on to say how his dedication was awe-inspiring and how his smile was contagious. So I pay tribute to a beautiful spirit, a consummate artist, a soulful brother. Thou art not dead, but flown afar, she concluded. All you possess, Chadwick, you freely gave. Rest now, sweet prince. Hashtag Wakanda forever. Chadwick's family confirmed that the actor had been diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer 4 years ago and that it had progressed to stage 4. He died with his wife Taylor and his family by his side. A statement from his family read, "It is with immeasurable grief that we confirm the passing of Chadwick Boseman. Chadwick was diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer in 2016 and battled with it for these last 4 years as it progressed to stage 4. A true fighter, Chadwick persevered through it all and brought you many of the films you've come to love so much, from Marshall to The Five Bloods, August Wilson's Ma Rainey's Black Bottom, and several more. All were filmed during and between countless surgeries and chemotherapy. It was the honour of his career to bring him to travel to life in Black Panther. He died in his home with his wife and family by his side. The family thanks you for your love and prayers and ask that you continue to respect their privacy during this difficult time. Thanks for listening. Please like, comment, and subscribe."
Get him, boy. Ah! The world boss on the head, man. Oh!
fight you the world boss. Your advantage. Come on, boy. Alright, I'll only leave you to work with me for a little bit. No! The motherfucker tried to take me out. Yeah, chase him. They mad at me for some reason. Look at man. I thought it was a Templar, man. Fuck. Damn, I thought that was a Templar was on.
Shit.
Shit going on. Man, y'all right here struggling with some damn girls. Couldn't get my right putt. Shit.
What?
Damn it, man. Oh, well, I've been collecting so many shit. What a shame. I'm gonna pick that man up now. I'm gonna pick that man up right there. He fell and he can't get up.
Much appreciated.
And in your debt.
Liberate this guy. Come on. Don't get free, bro. Slavery no more.
dots on your boy. Holy shot, look at that. Man, we need to put the ring up there, man. Need to take the arena, man. What you guys doing over here? Arena, arena, arena. Arena, arena. Whoa, shit. Whoa! Oh! Oh, shit. Damn it, man. No, I'm not taking over. Oh, you look fucking stupid, bro. You be a dumb as fuck. I swear we got the dumbest motherfucking members. This is right. Switch over fast enough. I'm already not taking arena. What? How did he die? Oh my god. Holy shit. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Death of bro. Wrong pot. Damn, wrong pot. I need some more witch gun pots. Let me take pots.
Not exactly an impervious vault, I know. But...
Yeah, it's impossible. Huh? Secretary.
Pregunta y te acompaña tres sociales respecto a higiene rutina de abdominal desde que rutina de abdominal. 1, 17, 18, 19, 20, muy bien, muevo las piernas. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 15, 16, 17, 18, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Muy bien. 15, 16, 17, 18. Poné. Se me cayó dos veces. Sí, con esas piernas. Se cae la viera. Ok, amores, gracias por habernos acompañado en esta rutina de abdomen con este galón de agua.
Sound like some little lame ass pimp music like that, bro. Some lame ass shit. Damn, some lame ass simp music, man.
I was raised in a swamp. We must be.
What's the recipe for the... Mm-hmm. just as perfect for my movie. Put these in the bag.
Your goods are I'd be happy to look after your goods.
Oh shit.
Return these valuables.
You're hungry.
The most shades, the most natural looking results. Just for men, must add.
Thank you.
Okay, alright.
I'm back.
They're broadcast.
Fucking pot.
Shit.
I know.
It's proof.
Smash that motherfucker. Oh man. I need to get some detect pods to give me health and magic. We get the Columbine. That's what the Columbine gotta give me that. They make me immune. Good lord, no. Man, why did it take so long to hit him? It took way too long to hit him. I didn't crit. Ah, she didn't put it back. Apply that first. Oh boy, I had 1600 damn table. I didn't even realize. I mean, 32. Who would I clap for all them table? We don't own not one. I clapped somebody. Damn, 3,000 stones.
Not exactly.
Damn. You don't even own an arena? Man, fuck. Good job, EP, holding that damn sewer down. Oh shit, I'm not in the middle of it. Dumbasses. Stupid motherfuckers. Hold on. I know we own at least one district now. But they take it back to the sewer. Oh, did you see it back to the sewer? Bro, we don't even own goddamn arena district, and that's the hometown. Thank you. Thank you, Yellow. Yellow coming through. Fall back, Yellow. Yellow in the blue order. Let's see which one going to attack us first. No! I was gonna come around and get that knife blade in the back for you. Fucking snipe. Every time I come, I'll be killing so many people, bro.
Your goods are probably safe with me.
I didn't even realize I had them in there, bro. Yes, in the fence. Alright, let me see if they're gonna let me go to BG's, bro. They don't wanna see me in BG's. They wouldn't let me go last night.
Okay, baby. Not bad. Sniping shit, bro. No. Can't handle it, man. He put me a battleground. Let me check this build out there. I wonder if battleground's working today. Come on, battlegrounds, cue a nigga up.
Hello, everyone. Traveling at about 40 miles. Traveling at about 40 miles per hour when it crashed into the front door of this home. Traveling at about 40. This random tire was traveling at about 40 miles per hour when it crashed into the front door of this home.
In case you didn't know, snakes are capable of making this sound with their bodies.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Benjamin is just...
Okay. This guy got kidnapped by his roommates in the middle of his college class.
Uh-oh. Yes.
A whale shark was found with a large rope wrapped around it, so these divers swam down and cut it loose. This guy did a prank that made people believe that they were sitting in wet paint when it was actually dry.
Not exactly an impervious vault, I know, but beggars can't be choosers.
There's no rule stating that your ticket for an airplane has to be a certain size, so these guys printed out an absolutely massive boarding pass. This artist likes to draw random people on the train. That's the end of this video. I really hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again very, very soon. Later. Mm-hmm.